Price Chopper on South Main Avenue in Taylor set to close permanently on April 19th. The company says after reviewing the store's current and future viability, this is the most appropriate action to take. The company says all 85 employees have been offered positions at other stores in the Scranton-Wilkes Barre area.